Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. In the name of Allah, the Gracious, the Merciful. So please connect to Allah. Because this line is never busy, always answered, no hang up, no heartbreak. It's very easy. Open Quran. Quran is introduction to Allah. At least read with translation 3 ayah daily. Now we are doing renal skill labs. The kidney diseases which can be seen under the microscope. So first of all, we should try to understand what is the structure of glomerulus, because glomerulus is the main structure. It is composed of tufts of capillaries, anastomosing network of capillaries. You can see in this photograph. There is Bowman capsule. And Bowman capsule has Bowman space in which the ultrafiltrate is collected, and each glomerulus is poorly defined lobules, 5 to 6 lobules. There are thin capillary walls in normal glomerulus, and mesangium is not prominent, and there are 4 or 6 mesangial cells per lobule. Now here you can see the ultrastructure of a portion of glomerulus. There is basement membrane, and it is lined inside by fenestrated capillary endothelial cells. There are small gaps, and outside of the basement membrane is lined with epithelial cells, and they have foot processes, and there are mesangial cells in the center, and there is mesangial matrix. Now this is the filtration membrane. It consists of basement membrane in the center, which is outlined in green color. Then there is inside is a fenestrated endothelium. There are blood pass through these fenestrated endothelial cells, and the outside of the basement membranes are epithelial cells which have filtration slits. Adequate renal biopsy provides sample for immunohistology and electron microscopy. A typical diagnostically useful biopsy sample will contain 10 to 15 glomeruli, 1 to 2 for electron microscopy and few for immunofluorescence. Now this is a renal biopsy showing 4 glomeruli. All glomeruli are involved by disease process, we said diffuse. And here 4 glomeruli, 1 glomerulus is involved by disease, it is called focal. So if the whole glomeruli in the kidney are involved, they are called diffuse. If few are uninvolved and few involved, it is called focal. And if the glomerulus is single glomerulus is involved by disease, it is called global. And if portion of the glomerulus is involved, it is called segmental. So regarding global and segmental are pertaining to the single glomerulus. I think you enjoyed the lesson. Subscribe the channel and like and share this video.